My coworker had a seizure in her cubicle, and I feel guilty for calling for an ambulance. My coworker sits in the cubicle next to mine, so I was the first to hear and see what was going on. After a few moments, I told another coworker to call 911 while I got what I could out of the way so she didn't injure herself. And I feel terrible guilt for asking for an ambulance because she gets paid the same as me. And I have no idea if she can afford to pay for all of that. American healthcare is bullshit.